Okay.
Are you excited?
I am so excited.
I'm actually scared for my safety.
No, it's gonna be fun. Have you played Phasmophobia?
No, I really don't cope well with horror games.
Really, I'm sure it's gonna be fun.
Don't expect much from me, please.
Oh, don't worry. Wait, I've never played Minecraft horror maps.
Thank
I've been
for
told
streaming.
By Kratzy before
my
the stream started that they're
really,
like, scary.
Really?
So this is really cheering me
I
up.
Know, I wasn't ready. Wait, give me a second. Wait, property.
Okay. Oh yeah, shoot, I need to install the resource pack. I'll do that.
I have this wonderful issue with my camera where it's like, yeah, I'm gonna set myself to, like, a couple seconds delay. Just because I think you'd like that.
Wait, what?
My camera, it just gives itself delay because it's like, yeah, you'll like that.
Rude.
Now, no, what's a Halloween song? I've already played Thriller, that's all I could think of.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Okay.
Wait, I can't... For some reason, I can't install the resource pack. Oh no, everything's going wrong, Tubbo. No.
Oh no.
Oh no. Tubbo is quiet? Okay, let me make you louder.
I'm sorry. Hi, Nikki!
Thank you.
I'll keep my voice elevated.
It's okay, I made you louder. It's okay, I made you louder.
Okay. Are we ready? Do I need to set the texture pack? Pumpkin party.
It doesn't
work
for
me. We're
going to
be boogieing down with the pumpkins.
It doesn't work for me for some reason, though.
What do you mean?
It's just not in my folder.
Try extract it.
Wait.
I didn't extract mine.
Extract it? How do I do that?
Right click and press extract. Okay. Oh! Oh, the ears are... Oh! Oh!
Oh, extract.
I'm putting on Ghostbusters now. Because I just want to get... Wait, no. I'm going to look for a Ghostbusters remix. I want a Ghostbusters remix, which slaps. Wait, can you still hear me?
Yeah, okay. I can hear you.
Okay, good.
I'm
looking for a remix for Ghostbusters that slaps. Okay.
Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
Yes! Oh, wait, are you wearing your costume skin? I'm wearing my Halloween costume skin still.
Oh, yeah, let me do that.
I might have to dress up in real life in a couple seconds. So you're gonna have to stand by. I've got a wig, Nikki!
You've got a wig? What color?
I've actually got two. It's blonde.
My mic sounds off. Does my mic sound okay for you?
Sounds fine for me.
It's weird.
So how many maps do you reckon we're gonna play today? Oh no, Nikki, I've started! Uh-oh.
Oh no, I'm not in, we're at the Ashwood Star Resource Park!
Happy Halloween.
Wait.
Your mic is a tad bit fuzzy, but it sounds fine. Thanks for streaming.
Okay, is it the Minecraft folder I have to put into the resource packs folder?
Hi, Nikki.
You need to put it in the resource packs folder. .minecraft, resource packs.
Yeah. And then the pack folder is called Minecraft?
What is the
folder called that I have to put
it's
into the
resource packs,
packs?
And you just put it there.
Yeah, but what is the folder? What is it called that I have to put there?
The zip file you download.
Oh, just the zip file?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, I have to dress up, Nikki. Give me a second.
Okay.
I'm staring at the floor.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, what are you going to dress up as?
I've my Minecraft character. Well, Tweak from South Park.
Let's go.
I got it.
Okay. In that time, I'm going
to
change my...
I'm ready to be judged. Nikki, you promise you won't judge me, will you?
No, I won't.
No? Never?
I would never judge you, Tubbo.
Really?
Really.
Promise? Ah, I'm struggling to get the jacket on. I've got really, really dramatic music for this right now.
Oh.
I've got the Ghostbusters epic remix playing.
Let's go. I'm watching you, Tubbo.
It's very hype. You're watching me.
I'm watching you.
Great. I'm doing up the buttons.
Are you doing them wrong, like in your Minecraft skin?
That's what I'm trying. You just reminded me. Give me a second. Okay, wait. How does it go? It's like that one, like that, isn't it? Yeah. It's like that. Holy crap! The music really kicked in just then when I did my buttons wrong. Right. How does this work?
Doing buttons?
No, wig.
Oh,
I just press it on my hair.
I guess, yeah.
Oh wait, no, it's got a little bit for me to go in. Oh, wait, okay, I can do that. Wait.
It's really not that bad. Don't stress.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
I'm watching. You still don't have the wig on for me. You still don't have the wig on for me.
I have the wig on for me. Oh, yeah. Oh. It's in my mouth.
Oh, no. That's not good. Oh.
Have I done it right, Nikki?
I don't think so.
Have I done it right? Is this good?
Honestly, I love it. I love it. You still can see... Can you still see your real hair? Yeah, but... Oh no, your headset fell off.
Wait, have I gone backwards?
You might have, yes.
Oh! Gone backwards! Wait, is it?
I don't know. Doesn't Tweak have, like, really, like...
Hello,
messy hair.
Can
messy
you
hair.
Say hello to Chloe? Yeah.
So, thank I don't know you. if it's backwards or not.
This is right.
Hello, Chloe. I hope you have a great day.
I need a brush.
You need a brush? Be careful, because...
Wait, you can still see my real hair.
Yeah, you gotta hide your real hair. Just
wait,
swoop
how?
It.
It's
just,
so long.
Just swoop it backwards and then put your hair on, as if you're, like, hiding your hair under a cap or something.
Okay. I think I need to pull it back more. Yeah, I need to pull it back more. It's not meant to sit on my forehead. It's meant to sit like...
Where your real hair starts.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay. Sorry, I know, I've kind of derailed us.
Oh, that's okay. Don't worry.
Okay, so, wait. There must be a strategy to this, surely.
To the hell of the
map. This is ridiculous. Surely! There's a strategy. Let me know what my top button.
Oh, Tubbo, you know what we...
Halloween, everyone.
You know what we should do later, too? I know that on the Dream SMP, Carl, Quackity, me a little bit, and H-Bomb and stuff have built a haunted mansion?
What?
Yeah, okay. We should look at that.
Give me a second. I'm trying to get all my hair back.
That's okay. Take your time.
Okay, so how does it go? So the thick bit's at the back. So it's like that. So wait. Okay. So like that. I'm real. Wait. No. That's forward there. Okay. That needs to go up like that, and that needs to pull over. Oh! I've only gone and done it, Nikki!
Hi, Nikki.
Hey!
I've only gone and done it!
You're so awesome.
Look at me!
Love you lots
go!
And have
Twitch
fun.
Chat on twitch.tv. Holy crap!
I'm so
Look
proud
at me
of you!
Go. It actually looks well good!
Oh, yeah! It does!
Yo! I mean, you're. This is Brill!
Can you still hear with your headphones and everything?
Yeah, perfect!
Nice!
They are broken though. Okay!
Alright!
Wait, I'm gonna put OBS in the middle of the screen so I can see how I look.
Okay.
Dude!
Okay.
Whoa! Except for my eyebrows are brown.
Are
you know,
doing
we're gonna not look into it.
For Halloween.
Whoa!
Yeah, Tubbo and I are gonna do Minecraft
what
horror maps,
hell,
and I'll be
man?
Pumpkin carving with Rihanna
Sorry,
later.
Sorry, I'm kind of just taking it all in. Sorry, I feel like a dick. Okay.
Oh no, that's totally fine. I'm proud
right,
of you
it's time
for...
to kill the music. It's spooky
okay,
time.
Okay. Spooky time.
It's spooky time. Spooky time.
Spooky time. Do I have the resource? Yeah, I do. Okay.
Are you with me, Nikki?
Do you mind saying hi to Lizzie? Love you, love.
Is it time to play pumpkin? Pumpkin's on the patch.
Yep.
I'm ready to party boogie down with some melons. I mean pumpkins.
Okay. I'm scared.
Oh.
We can have costumes?
Wait, Nikki, we're already wearing costumes.
Oh, shoot. How do I get back?
Oh, no. Wait, are we meant to be in creative mode? Oh, wait, we can't fly, but we're in creative mode. Oh, wait, no, they just removed our hearts.
Oh. We can... Oh, my God. I want to be a ghost. I'm a ghost.
Okay, I see. Okay. Oh, my God. Wait, we get to choose in the pictures what one we play.
That's the wrong one.
Do you want to do zombies? Let's start over here. Zombies. Graveyard Mayhem. Oh, I've set it to, wait. Nightmare? Wait, sorry, where are you?
I'm on my way.
Happy Halloween.
I think.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh my!
I'm a ghost!
I don't know how you've done that, but that's awesome.
Wait, you can hear, look. You can warp to the costumes here.
Oh, okay,
and then you can,
Whoa! Oh my, this one. I don't have candies. I don't have enough candies.
No, you need to, for the Strider?
I don't have enough candies for the... Wait, can I have this one?
You need to walk into there. Oh, nice. Yes, let's be ghosts.
Okay. Woo, I'm a ghost!
Oh, okay. Hello.
Oh my God, I'm loving the wig. I'm loving the wig.
I'm glad.
I need to take a photo for Instagram when I go downstairs. Okay, wait. Do you want to start with zombies? I want to do zombies. What difficulty are we feeling? We're not like...
Oh, that's a nightmare.
You want to do not...
I don't know.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Okay, that's not
okay. Okay. No. We're doing nightmare. I've clicked it. Right, click it.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, click here to start.
Okay.
Wait. What do we do?
What do we do?
These are dead
raisins. I'm zombified.
Oh wait, you died.
I'm a zombie, and I can't walk.
Oh wait, have you died?
I'm spectating now. Yeah, I have died.
Wait, what do I do?
I don't know.
What do I do?
I can't. Wait, what? I'm a zombie now.
But what do I do?
Isn't it like
I think this map might be mini games more than spooky map. I think this is mini games, Nikki.
Oh.
I don't think this is a scary map. Oh. We need scary maps.
Okay.
Pumpkin party.
Let me ask Ryan.
I was really looking to get look at the cutlery.
Oh, okay. We have a second server that's live with a Halloween themed puzzle map.
We're looking for a spooky adventure one. Do you have any spooky ideas, Nikki?
Wait, I asked Ryan.
I feel like I'm in school wearing a shirt. I'll be honest. I don't feel ready.
Do you have to wear? Oh yeah, you have to wear uniforms. Right.
Yeah. Wait. Do you not have to wear a uniform?
No, I used to. But in Germany we normally don't.
What? Okay. Fair enough. I'm just looking at all the pie. There's so much pie.
Okay.
Much pie. My whole chat's going phasmophobia. No, we're playing Minecraft, chat.
We're playing Minecraft. I don't want to do that to Tubbo.
You can't. I need to wrap it up slowly, and then one day I'll be able to complete night one and FNAF.
Ooh, yes. Okay. Orphanage. People are saying orphanage.
Yeah, let's play. Yeah, do that.
Orphanage.
Minecraft map.
Minecraft. Okay.
Well, I don't know if I'm ready, Nikki. I don't feel ready. I'm not gonna lie, my head feels hot wearing a wig.
Yeah, that's normal.
Have you worn a wig before?
Uh huh. I wore one.
Are you wearing a wig
MCC
now?
I could put one on.
I actually have two. Should I double up?
You could do that. I'm gonna put my one on.
Should I double up?
Do it.
This is my second wig.
Which color is it?
It is also blonde.
Ooh.
No, actually, no. One is enough for me. Actually. I've decided.
I don't have a wig cap, so I'm just...
What is plenty a wig for me?
Understandable.
Yeah, no, these are like party games. I want to feel scared.
Yeah, I sent him the orphanage one, and I think he's going to put on that
well,
one.
Well, why don't we try another one? Another one not on nightmare difficulty.
Yeah.
Do you want to do this one here? We'll do hard difficulty. Spider run. All right.
Okay, wait.
Come over here. It's spider run time.
Spider run time.
It's spider run time. Come over here. Boom. You done it? Nikki,
run.
You gotta
click the thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Boom.
Okay.
It's generating right now.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh. Something went wrong while generating.
Aww.
Wait, it's still going. Oh!
Oh! Okay.
Oh wait, I think we run. I think we have to try to escape now.
Okay, let's try to... Oh no. Oh no. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god, wait, that's a really big spider! That is a really big spider! No!
Keep going!
I'm dead.
Keep going!
I'm dead.
Oh my god! What the hell?
Oh my god! I think the spider vision is even creepier.
That is terrifying.
That is so scary.
Okay, maybe we set it to normal difficulty. Can we try spider run again, Nikki?
Yes. Let me quickly make my light lighter because it's... Wait.
I'd like to try spider run again.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes. That was so scary.
Okay. Get. Oh, wait, it's generating.
It's generating.
Wait, I don't see you. Okay, get ready. Get ready to get out of here.
Uh-huh. Run.
Go.
It changed.
What?
No, it's a different
what?
Animal.
It changed. No. Run. Nikki, are you behind me?
I'm stuck. Tubbo, I'm stuck.
Nikki,
I'm stuck.
No, I'm coming back for you. Nikki, I feel like I'm playing, like, I don't know what, but it's some kind of scary game right now.
It is.
I actually think I'm about to win. I think, uh-oh. I've been baited by the iron doors. Apparently, I'm halfway.
Ooh, okay. You can do it. You can do it. You're far away from the spider. Just run.
Am I out gaming the spider?
Mm-hmm. You totally are.
Oh, you fool, you spider fool. You fool! Oh, Jesus Christ, that is terrifying.
That's so scary. Ooh.
I think I've got this in the bag, you know.
I think so too, you're doing great.
I think we need to up the speed.
Actually,
I think we need to up the speed. Wait, what?
I'm wearing the wig, but I can't wear it because it's really scratchy.
What does that mean if it's scratchy?
It scratches my head.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Wait, this really adds to the pressure. Wait. How do I... What?
Oh,
okay.
Oh, you can do it. Oh, you're so close.
Oh, no.
You're so close.
Oh, wait. How do I... Oh, what do I do? Wait. Nikki!
Yes! Good job! Oh my god!
I know, you have been out candied in the spider games.
I have been out candied. You have 100
You
want to
try pumpkin
now.
Carving?
Yes, I do want to try pumpkin carving.
Loading, check the chat. carve the pumpkin in front of you. Wait, what? Wait, what do we do?
Use the filler blocks to fix mistakes. Carve the most pumpkins.
Okay.
Which blocks, though? Are we getting blocks?
Done.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we've got to match it!
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh! We really need to read the instructions. We really need to read the instructions. That's what I'm really learning from this. This is just a... Lol, learn to read. That's what this is. That's what this is.
Wait, this is not right. What did I do wrong, chat? Oh no.
Wait, what have I done? Oh no, wait, what have I done?
Wait, this is actually...
I'm out of filler blocks!
Me too. Almost. Oh my god, wait, no, wait.
Okay, I gotta reset my pumpkin. My pumpkin was a fool. Oh wait, I figured out what's wrong! I figured out what's wrong.
I think that's right. No, I don't want to reset it. Wait, did I do something wrong? Wait.
I've got this in the bag.
Oh,
boom!
No!
I got one.
Wait, oh no, I'm out of filler blocks. Oh no, I need to reset. How do I reset? I can't reset.
You right click the sign,
Okay.
Nikki, the word throwing comes to mind here, I'll be honest.
No, I'm... I can do this. Think like this.
Wait, uh-oh. Boom! Okay.
Oh, don't tell me you're already...
Oh, Nikki, I'm accelerating beyond the point of comprehension.
Oh, wow.
Zooming
That's
around at the speed of
words,
sound.
Tubbo.
Boom, three pumpkins.
What? No. Okay.
Nikki, you really need to level up.
Wait, what did I do wrong this time? I don't understand. What I did wrong.
Nikki, you just matched the pictures! I don't know what to tell you. I can't even offer words of comfort. It's literally just like Simon Says, pumpkin edition. Are you okay?
I need to reset again.
This isn't going well for you. I will be the first to say it.
This is not going well. No, you are so
I'll be
right.
The first to say it. It's not going well.
Okay, wait. This time I have it. I'm telling you. This time I have it. I don't know why I'm so bad at it right now.
I am dominating in the pumpkin scene.
I can just hear you get achievements.
Can you?
Yes.
I'm just knocking pumpkins off one at a time.
Oh my god.
I'm getting to the difficult pumpkins now. I've really leveled up.
Come on.
Nikki, you haven't carved one!
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong, Tubbo.
What is chat saying? I reckon you could probably listen to them now. Does the mouth need to be one block higher up, maybe?
No. Oh, I did it. Okay, I got the first one.
Okay.
Oh,
good.
Okay, I can do this.
Nikki, you really need to... pick up the pace doesn't even begin to describe it. Okay. I'm just churning out pumpkins now. With the might of Zeus. Oh, I've messed up. I've messed up the pumpkin. Oh god. You might gain on me.
I am sure. Oh!
I carved 8 pumpkins. What a carving. What a carving. How did you do- Nikki, you're really not doing well on the candies department. Wait, is Orphanage set up yet? Is the Orphanage game set up? Alright, that's the one I really want to try out.
He's working on it. He said he gets to ice up.
Okay, do you want to do brewing contest?
Yes. Okay. Let's do it.
Go.
Okay.
Whoa, look at the huge wavy things.
Do they move with us?
They're moving.
No, they just move in general. Whoa.
Oh wait, what?
Did it tell us what to do?
Yes,
collecting ingredients and brew the potion. Oh, okay.
Oh wait, that just takes you to the cauldron. Oh no. Oh, oh, what do you, wait, where do I get?
Do I have to go in here? I do.
What do I? What do I do? We really needed more friends for this one, Nikki. Yeah. I'll be honest.
I mean, I thought, you know, I thought we would do scary maps. So.
Okay. 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 Get me out of here.
But this is
hey,
actually
Nikki, I'm here with you.
Fun. Hi. What else do we need? We need pumpkins.
No, 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 no,
oh no,
okay, okay, okay,
oh no, oh no, oh no, oh, there's a silverfish.
Okay, 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 okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, do I have to kill the frogs? No! No!
You have to kill frogs?
I just killed a frog. I didn't even know there were frogs in this game.
Me neither. Where are the apples?
Apparently there are.
Where are the apples?
The apples are, look at the sky.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Quick, 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 quick.
Okay, where do I get buckets of gunk? You know, this is the kind of game that Carl would have loved to play. I'm just throwing it out there.
How do I drop stuff again? Oh, okay.
Wait, wait, wait. Where do I get the bucket of sludge?
No.
Where do I get the sludge?
Wait, I'm on my way because I need it too. It's in the sky, it's next to the gunpowder. Oh! Did you get it?
I figured it out!
Okay. Oh my god. Oh,
wait,
okay.
Wait, 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 wait. I got the same recipe again. Frog!
Frog?
Frog!
Come on, frog.
Wait, what are you doing?
I need to kill the frog.
Why?
Because I need a frog leg.
Uh oh. I'm in trouble. I'm stuck in the thing.
It's jumping too fast. Stop jumping. Stop jumping away from me.
Why?
Because I can't kill it. There we go.
Boom. Okay. 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 Okay.
What's next? Slime. Slime.
Wait, where
slime,
the hell do
slime.
You get? Why the hell do you get? Oh! Oh, this game really makes you use your head. This game really makes you use your head. I'm not sure if I like it for that or not.
Yeah. Oh, I got the same one again. Two. Shoot, I should.
I think we get the
frogs.
Same recipes. Please stop killing the frogs. I don't like it when you kill them. Please stop killing the frogs. I'll only ask nicely once more.
Okay.
Please stop killing them.
You just killed one.
No.
Thank you. No!
Ah! No! Oh, no! Trade gunpowder for the creeper mucus.
Okay.
Trade.
Okay.
Trade.
Okay. Wait. There's too many things here right now. Wait.
You keep stealing them.
Here. Here. There. Behind you.
No,
there.
I've got it now.
Okay.
I've got it.
Do I have everything? No, I need a slime.
Okay. God, this is stressful beyond belief. This is so unbelievably stressful.
It is.
Stressful.
I don't even know. Oh, we have 1 minute 13 left. Okay. Oh no, not again. I keep going into cobwebs.
Hi, Nikki. I'm gaining. Wait, I've gone the wrong way. Never mind.
Okay. I keep pressing the wrong button. I have a British keyboard now, and it's so confusing.
What do you mean?
Yeah, because I have the German one normally.
Oh, there are so many frogs in this frog pit. Holy crap.
Where do I get these gray pumpkin seeds from?
You have to craft pumpkins, don't you?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Speaking of grey pumpkin seeds, I need one. Hi, Nikki, it is I.
Hi, Tubbo.
No! Wait, if I kill these guys, do they drop pumpkin seeds?
No, they drop... I don't even know what they drop.
They drop nothing. What an unbelievable... Wait, do they? They do! Silverfish get... I died.
Oh, you won anyways!
Thank you. It's the new hair.
Exactly. Okay, we got it. We got it, Tubbo. I got the IP.
Oh, okay. Are we playing a spooky one now?
Yeah, the orphanage. It's 1.7.2. This is the IP.
Wait, it's 1.7.2.
Uh-huh.
Holy crap. Is there a texture pack?
Yep. How do I send it to you?
Right, chat, are you ready to get scared? Nikki,
hey,
that includes
Nikki
you.
Nikki and Tubbo. Happy Halloween.
Are you ready to get scared?
Wrong. How do I send this to you? He just sent it to me that way. Wait, let me see if I can find it.
You're gonna probably have to wait. 1.7.2, did you say?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
How do I find that?
Okay, I'm downloading 1.7.2.
Resource.
Apparently, it's a classic.
Wait, no, this is Silent Hill. Oh, apparently Captain Sparkles played it though. But
Captain
I don't know.
Sparkles played it.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Me too, Tubbo.
I don't feel prepared at all.
Chad is like, oh, we're so excited to see you spooked. And
yeah, exactly.
You're scaring me, Chad.
Do you have the download link?
Yes, he's sending it to me.
Oh my god, I feel like we might need to call in the captain for backup.
if you want to add him to the call and see if he picks up.
No, it's fine. Wait. You have the pack?
He's sending me the link. Because he sent it to me a different way.
Sent you the download, did he?
Yeah.
Okay.
My camera is out of sync again.
Oh no! How do you fix that?
I just have to unplug it and replug it in.
Oh wow!
I just I am a logical thinker. I feel like I have. Does my hair even look remotely real, chat? Does it look real? or does it just look completely and utterly fake?
Alright.
No, it doesn't look real. Okay, awesome. Wait, you send me the link?
Yeah.
Okay. Save, wait.
Okay, let me put on the resource pack.
Okay, I've got the resource pack. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really not feeling confident, like surprisingly unconfident about this.
Me too. I'm scared.
Woo! Nearly fell off my chair.
Don't do that. It just says connecting to the server. Oh.
What? Okay, I'm in.
I just leaked the IP.
It'll be fine.
Hi, Nikki.
It'll be fine.
I was wondering what color should I dye the underneath of my hair?
I can't connect to the server. Oh, maybe it's the wrong IP.
Yeah, maybe you've got it wrong.
Probably have it wrong. That's why I can't connect. Fuck.
I'm stuck outside. I don't even have a skin. I'm glad I can't break anything. I nearly just broke this poor man's hard work and effort. Rye the First is here to save the day.
Oh, yes.
Thank you, Rye the First! Oh, what a powerful gentleman.
Yes, he is a very powerful gentleman. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. I put on the wrong IP.
Are you
no
sure?
Worries,
I'm
yes.
In.
Yeah. I put in the wrong one.
Oh, this looks like this is gonna be spooky.
What is the real IP?
This is like the Dream SMP on steroids and well
really?
Made. That's the vibes it's giving me. Wow, the textures look very realistic. Like, there's a lot of detail in all these textures.
Wait, let me... So...
Wait. I can't open that. Right, how have you done this witchcraft? I can't open that. Nikki, are you nearly here? Nikki, I'm getting spooked. I need company.
It, for some reason, it isn't working.
You want me to send you the IP I use?
Oh, I'm not whitelisted.
There's the IP I use.
I'm not whitelisted.
Right.
Okay. Oh, still not whitelisted. Still not whitelisted. Ryan.
Ryan. Ryan the first. You're letting down the side here. Unless this is just you, Nikki, and I've got no idea.
Oh, I'm in.
Oh,
I'm
hi.
In.
Wait, hi. Okay. You're outside and I'm inside.
Oh.
Ryan,
okay.
Do your magic. Get Nikki in here.
Hi.
Hi.
Steve.
Let's play.
Okay.
Bye, Ryan. Oh, he's still here. Oh, well, okay. I guess we've got to...
Okay.
This is where I disappear. Oh, my God, he's magic. Okay, are you ready? Wait, do we have to set our settings? Wait, what settings do we need? Oh, yeah, it's all in here. Okay, make sure command blocks are on. Particles at max, full screen, render distance normal. Okay, wait, what is normal?
Video settings.
normal...
Render distance.
You checked it.
Yeah, what is normal?
Brightness, lower than 50%. So, wait, so 50% plus lower than that. So, I'm just going to set mine to moody. Oh, yeah, that okay. Really sets the tone. Play on hard and adventure. Do not place or break any blocks. Sound 100.
Oh,
okay.
Wow. Okay.
Mute everything on but music.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Don't leave path unless told so. Play on adventure mode. You might have small lag for a tiny bit. No texture pack equals no fun. For the best experience, make it moody. Mm-hmm. Avoid playing on easy or peaceful. Are you ready?
Okay. Yeah, I'm ready. Are we in adventure?
Yeah, we're in adventure.
Okay. I'm Boom. Scared. I'm so scared, Tubbo.
Oh, wait. I can't press buttons. Right. Rye, can I have op, please? Rye!
I message you.
Rye! I can't push the button, Rye! Okay, I can now.
Okay.
Let's go!
Okay.
Oh.
Follow the road.
Oh, this is freaky.
Okay, let's follow the road.
Oh, this is freaky.
Whoa. I'm so scared. My whole chat is spamming right now.
Same.
Orphanage. Finally, a place I can stay till the morning. I wouldn't want to...
Wait. Where do you see that?
Chat? In the chat?
Oh, I didn't get that.
It says orphanage. I hope they let me stay tonight, but how do I get in? It says.
Oh, you're gonna have to do all the reading from now
on. Okay.
I'm just here along for the ride. I assume we go over here.
Yeah.
Oh, a chest. Oh, it's empty.
The music. Can you hear the music?
No.
Wait, really?
I can just hear the sounds.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh. Oh, I don't like this at all.
It's gonna be fine. Don't worry.
Is that blood? wait. Do you need me to read that?
Oh yeah, I don't have it.
A bloody line? What happened here? What the hell? Where does it go? We don't stray from the path. Don't stray from the path.
Right. They told us not to. I don't want to know what happens if we do. Oh my god.
I'm not a fan. Okay, you go around the other way. There's no way we can both be got. You go around that way, I'll go around this way.
Oh, can I run? Oh, yeah.
Hiya.
Hi. Nothing happened. There was something in the window. There was something in the window.
Wait, what?
Yes, I saw something in the window. There was something in the window. I'm telling you, there was something in the window.
Wait, what?
Well,
if I go in this, is this gonna screw with me?
I don't know. I think we should go in there.
Okay, go. This place is old. I wonder if there's anyone left.
I mean, I did just see something in the window.
Girl, help me. She is torturing me. Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
I should look around. It tells me I should look around.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's more blood, Tubbo. There's more blood.
Oh my god, no!
Are you okay?
What was that noise?
That was a laugh.
Okay. I need to turn my brightness up a little bit. Chat can't see very well.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that too.
There's a chest here. Oh, a book and a record and a string. Okay. There's a record player here. Do I play the record?
Yes, play it.
No!
Oh my god. Oh, this is so scary.
There's more okay, you can go first. Take the lead, please.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Dining room. Let's go into the dining room first. Let's see if there's there's bread. I'll just take it, I guess.
Thank God there's bread.
Yeah.
I don't know if I like this, I'll be honest. This is spooky.
Oh, there's more stuff, more bread. Oh, and bowls.
I just mined a plate.
You mined a plate?
I just mined a plate.
What did you get?
I'm gonna turn the volume down a little bit. I'm getting freaked out.
Yeah, it's really loud.
It's okay, Tubbo.
I'm here. Okay, we got this.
Okay,
it's gonna be
my
fine.
Chat's telling me it's full bright, too dark. I can't go higher than this brightness though. All right. Okay. This blood is floating.
Oh my god.
There's magic blood in this map. Magic blood.
I think it's just on there, on the wall.
No, it's floating.
Okay.
Magic blood. Confirm.
Magic blood. Oh no.
Confirm okay. Magic blood.
Which way do we go?
Down to the end of the corridor.
Okay. Oh, I don't like this. We're on peaceful. We should change it to hard.
Wait, are we?
Okay, I changed.
No, we're
it.
On hard. We're on hard. We're on hard.
Okay.
Kitchen?
Okay.
That's the library. Kitchen.
The kitchen.
Oh, the kitchen looks nice at least. There's knives!
I mean, that's what you would expect in a kitchen, right?
I don't expect knives anywhere but the kitchen. Oh! I just right-clicked this thing and it started glowing!
I am sure. Really? Ooh.
Yeah! Ooh! That's a real glowy boy. I just ate the cake.
I'm checking all of the things.
Just...
Recipes. What? Oh, I can't open it.
Oh.
Sad.
Okay, we're fine.
Oh,
always
God.
Look on the bright side of life. Da-da-up, ba-da-up, ba-da-up, ba-da-up. Always look on the light side of life. There's blood going into a crack!
What the
Who
hell?
Was sucked in the crack?
Who didn't? He cleaned the kitchen. It's probably just from me, you know.
He didn't clean the kitchen.
Someone told me to
take
a knife.
Oh, I've mined the blood. I'm really not getting this whole don't mind thing.
Yeah, I mined the knife.
I just mined the blood. You know, let's clean up this place.
right.
I really hope that blood wasn't important to the storyline. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, blood crack. Right. From here, I guess.
No, someone cracked their phone because they were so scared.
Wait, what?
Yeah, someone in my chat. I'm so sorry. My window just fell down.
You can go first in all the- Wait, Nikki! Where are you? Okay.
My housemate has taken a nap right now. I just heard a scream.
It's not gonna do it again, is it? No. Nikki, are you?
I'm coming, I'm coming. I just, let me clean up my table a bit. Oh my god.
I need a drink.
Yes. Okay, I'm here. Wait, where are you? Okay. Oh my god.
This is not,
god.
There's more blood on the, we've already been in here.
True. This is, okay. Oh, I don't like this. This is,
let's
why
go
is
back.
This
Let's go
thing?
Back. Let's go back. Let's go back.
Okay.
Let's go back. Let's go.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Come on. Let's keep the morale
okay.
up.
Yep. Oh, there's more blood. Oh. Do you want to call the captain?
What happened to his shoes?
Oh, yeah, true. He just, that's not good.
I clean this place up.
The volume. Oh,
get out of the way.
I'm
cleaning
sorry,
this
I'm
place
sorry.
Up. One shoe print at a time.
Mm-hmm. Do you have a stress reliever?
Do you want one?
Yes, I need one. Okay. Okay, let's go into the library.
You can go first, I'll hang back.
Mm-hmm. I'm going first.
Is it good? Okay, you're going first. Okay, I'm with you.
Do you hear
that?
They do fall down. Yeah.
They do fall down.
They do fall
that
down.
Song was made about the bubonic plague.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't like, I am so scared. How do we get, oh my god.
I'm going up the ladders. God, if only I could be sucked into the blood crack right now.
I found a demonic thingy.
Ah, click it. See, they glow.
Oh, that's the thing you said.
Yeah.
Oh.
When you click them, they glow.
Oh.
Uh-oh, I gotta stop breaking stuff.
Okay, let's just keep going. Hope that nothing happens.
My whole chat is going no. What did you do?
I opened the door.
You can go first.
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
It's safe, I think.
We've already been in here.
Oh,
we've already been in
oh,
here.
Okay,
we're back in the main room. We're back
okay,
in the main room.
Okay.
What is with the creepy artwork?
I don't know.
What is with the creepy everything?
I don't know. This is an orphanage and not some weird satanic thing, so I don't understand.
What's in the cupboards? Oh, chest. Oh, human bones.
Oh.
How nice.
Wow.
And more floating blood.
No running in the hallway.
I really want to stop playing.
Yeah, this is horrible.
Can we please go back to the spider race game? Well, we gotta keep cleaning up all this blood.
Yeah, right. You're right.
Someone is not looking after this. Another bloody crack!
What is with the bloody cracks?
What's down in the blood crack?
I can't see.
Oh, there's
pool.
A pool.
They have a pool? Okay.
Okay, you go first. Uh-huh.
Oh my god, this is not a pool.
No, this is a dressing room. What's in all the stools?
That was me.
Okay.
I just want to clean up the place, you know? Time to clean up.
Someone is like not having a good day.
Yeah. Wow. I feel very sorry for them.
It must be all the blood crack. Oh god, I've broken it again. We're just gonna leave it. Orpha!
Help me. I don't want to help you. I actually would really, really love to go out of here and never touch anything that has to do with this again.
Open! Going in? What was that?
I don't know. I didn't see anything happen. Oh my god.
Well, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep
swimming. How are you going to get out of here, though? Oh, okay, there's a ladder. There's more bloody footprints.
How are you feeling, Nikki?
I'm very scared, Tubbo.
You clicked the glowy circle.
I did.
Hey. Wait, what another blood crack.
What is it with the blood cracks?
I have no idea.
God damn it.
Hey, our thing turned off.
Rude.
What the heck? Do we get out of here?
I guess, yeah.
I say we get out of here. I hate this.
Me too, Tubbo. This is the worst. Chat, why are you doing this to us? We are both scaredy cats, and you are out here just having us play the scariest Minecraft map ever.
Yeah, let's never go back to the pool. I didn't bring a costume anyway. See, we cleaned up this blood crack. This is now just a normal crack.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, conference room?
Conference room.
After you, m'lady.
Ooh.
Whoa! Ooh. Okay, it started.
Ooh. Is it?
Close the doors. Okay. Turn your phone off, you know the drill.
Yeah. Always.
What's it playing?
This is gonna be a jump scare, I'm telling you.
No, I don't think it is.
Okay, that's all.
Okay.
That's all it does.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's not gonna suddenly.
I hope so.
Oh, more human bones. Yeah. Like the bone collection.
Hey.
I don't get where that is.
I don't know.
More bones.
But I don't think I want to know, honestly. Treasure plant.
Keep looking out for the glowy blood bits.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go up on the stage.
Okay.
Just gotta check that there's nothing up here.
I don't see anything.
What the hell is that up there?
Oh my god.
Decapitated human head.
Hey.
I like it. I like your cut, G.
Like a cut, G. I think this might be the projector, though. Okay, let's go out.
Yeah.
Basement. I do not want to go into the basement.
I think we have to.
But basements are scary.
Oh, okay, let's just keep looking around.
Yeah, let's go upstairs. What is here? Lobby.
Lobby to floor one.
Lobby.
Floor two.
Oh, okay.
Can you notice how I'm waiting for you to go first?
Yeah. I'll go first. Oh, look, this is the room.
What room?
The room.
Oh, the projector room.
Staff only.
Well, we're staff.
We are staff, yeah.
You see any more glowy blood bits?
No, I don't see anything.
No glowy blood bits to be found here. Oh. Yikes.
That's not how a projector works. You don't put a human head on it.
Yeah, they just open their mouth and project the image.
Oh my god, what was that? Was that
what?
You?
What was what?
The doors? Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Alright.
Okay, after you again. Yep. Oh, can't open those ones.
Restroom.
You wanna go in?
I guess.
I hear drips. Look for a bloody glower. You know what I mean?
Yeah, a glow thingy.
I don't know, I feel like they're gonna be important.
Yeah, maybe. They seem to be. Pool balcony.
Hey, we were just in there. What orphanage do you know that, yeah, has a pool? Just thinking about it, like...
Yeah. Like, they obviously have the fundings to provide them a really good life, and they decide... What was that? Oh my god. They decide... What? I think the light flickered, but that's just me moving, okay? That's just me moving.
Okay. Where are the rooms, though?
Yeah, right? They're surely not in the basement, right? Oh my god.
Ah! What was that?
That was a door closing.
Okay.
Oh my god. I'm so scared.
Chat is holding each other's hands.
Yeah,
how
mine
quaint.
Too. Classroom.
Classroom. Oh, they teach crap here.
This is the scariest room.
Wait, why is this the scariest room?
It's a classroom.
Oh. Oh my god, Nikki, I have a book.
Oh, what does it say?
You can read it yourself.
Okay.
Because I can't read.
Oh, okay. Hello.
Let's leave. Let's get out of here.
That's so scary. Okay.
Let's bounce. Let's bounce. Let's dip.
Time to leave.
Up here? Classroom 2? Okay. They have a bulletin board.
Cute.
Books and paper and ink. Yeah? No blood in this classroom. I'm liking this one a lot more.
Yeah, that's nice. Are you okay?
No, never mind.
Is there blood? Did I go into the wrong one?
Honestly, there's no way a human has this much blood inside of him.
Maybe it's more than one?
What?
More humans than one?
Okay, you can go first down the corridor. I'm scared it's gonna...
Laboratory?
Laboratory? Hello?
What is a laboratory?
I don't know. Let's cook us up some methamphetamine.
Oh. Okay.
More blood. No, I actually have no idea how to do that.
Me neither.
Why would you even think I would know how to do that?
I don't know. You are smart. Classroom 3. More blood.
Someone died in a classroom. Oh, I've got dust. Oh,
okay. That's promising.
I think we're doing well.
Yeah.
Okay, you can keep going down there.
Mm-hmm. Principal.
Hey, what's that? Oh god. This room seems important. Is that gonna... No?
There's another book and quill.
Okay, student book, workbook, student marks, weekly schedule, Mobby Dick?
That's a book.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna walk in here this way.
I'm actually gonna do the same. Oh, God!
That was even worse! That was even worse!
I don't know how you made it worse! Why would you walk it backwards?
Because I thought there would be something happening. No.
Well, I don't know about you, but I got my student books and I want to get the hell out of here.
Me too. How do we get out of here? Teacher's
bedroom. Who's sleeping in here? Oh my god, they're sharing. Oh, they're obviously dating. There's no other explanation.
They have to be dating. But they're not sleeping in the same bed. They're just sleeping in the same room.
No, they are. They just want to lie across both at once.
Oh.
Hey, we just came out of the teacher's room.
Okay.
So where else is there to check? We've checked literally every... Wait, is there... No, these aren't even doors.
Oh, my cat's meowing.
Your what?
My cat is meowing.
Oh.
Okay. I don't want to go into the basement. I really don't.
I think my entire chat is saying basement. I think we got to. But where are the bedrooms?
Exactly. They can't be in the basement, right?
Go forward.
Okay,
go.
Okay. I'm going.
Lead the way. I am literally making you lead the way.
That's okay.
I do not want to go. What's in here?
I don't know.
A bed. Oh, we found the bedroom!
Oh no! which way was it?
Yep, basement, this way.
Okay.
Look, it's the clean crack.
Yeah, there was nothing in this crack.
Now that's a clean crack.
Someone said Technoblade killed the orphans. I'm going this way. I am not looking. I hate this.
Is that my heart or yours?
I don't know. Oh, that's not healthy.
Nikki, what are we doing?
Oh my god.
What? Nikki.
I'm so scared, Tubbo.
Go. Just run fast and then hopefully it won't be so bad. Get the dust. We might need to blow this place sky high.
You are so right. I don't know what the button is to take all of it, so I'm just pressing. There we go.
What happened in here?
Ooh, there's another one of those. There's another music disc.
Oh. Okay, well, wait, have there been any pointers in chat?
Hey, chat.
No, I mean is it in-game chat?
Oh. No, it just told me I should look around. That's the last thing it told me.
Okay, why are we here?
I don't know. Why are we here? That's a very good question.
I'm so confused in what we need to do. I'm so confused.
We need to find chalk and put it on the red circles. The cellar is important.
What cellar?
Yeah, what cellar?
Where, I just want to know where the rooms are.
Yeah, right? The poor children.
They got a pool, but nowhere to sleep. I guess they just sleep in, like, lounge. Well, we've cleared the basement now. There was nothing in there.
Yeah, just a jump scare.
Apparently the first closet. The first closet?
Closet? I didn't see a closet.
I don't...
No, this I'm so is confused.
Is it daytime outside? Can we just... No, it's still nighttime.
Oh.
Well, this is the first room we went into here.
Yeah.
We gotta retrace our steps.
So, I think there was one more room where we didn't go. This one. Like, right at the end because there was a jump scare.
Oh, you might be right. Okay.
Cellar. I'm going in.
Okay.
Flash. Okay.
There's nothing here. There's nothing. Oh.
Okay.
Wait. I got the diary read first.
Diary read first. Okay, read first.
Dear diary. I'm writing this because I have no friends except for Alice, but she is so silent nowadays she doesn't even answer the teacher and just because she has imaginary friends, everyone is mocking with her.
Oh.
I'm reading this right. Okay. Dear diary, today I couldn't find Alice. She wasn't in her bed. When I woke up, I asked about her to teachers, but they act like they don't know Alice. I hope she comes back tomorrow. Dear diary, today Alice was back, but she is not the old Alice. She acts weird, and she is talking to her imaginary friend near her bed. And our teacher yelled at her because she wasn't drawing a garden. Instead, she made a red circle. Dear diary, I'm praying every day for Alice. Everyone is bullying her, and she is crying in the closet. I hope she will be fine again. I miss her.
Okay.
Aww.
The note says, I'm Sarah and I'm bleeding to death now. Okay. The person ever reading this should stop Alice. When I woke up, everyone was dead. Alice was waiting for me in the front of the door. She tortured me, but she was scared. Her imaginary friend was forcing her. If you find this note, you should stop her, otherwise you won't survive. To stop her, you have to put put a chalk on her red circles. I have 5 chalk.
Wait, you have 5 chalk?
Yeah, I have 5 chalk.
Oh, do we have to go back to all the red circles again?
I guess so.
Oh my god, we've done it all in reverse!
We did.
Go back!
Okay.
Wait, the jump scares aren't gonna be back now, are they?
I don't think so.
There wasn't a jump scare in here, was there?
No.
Wait, look for a chalk.
Yeah, it was here. It was here. I remember it. Are you behind me? No, you're not. Tubbo?
I'm here. I'm right in front of you.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
Put a chalk on it. Okay. Okay.
Where's the next one? We got one. Okay, we got one in the pool. We got one in the basement.
Kitchen, maybe? I just went across to the kitchen.
I think you said.
Yeah, in the cupboard.
Yeah.
Okay. Just do it quick. Pray for a scare.
Okay.
Okay.
I have 3 more left. So one.
This
pool,
is where
one
I was
kitchen.
Spooked out. In here. There was one that just. Was there one in any of these here?
We have 3 more left. So let's go into the pool.
Well, it just is probably best just to clear every single room, you know?
Yeah, true.
Was there one in here?
I don't think so. Or this was the library.
Wait, did we just come from there?
Yeah, we just came from there.
Okay, chat is holding each other's hands again. Chat, you are so cute.
True.
I want the dead bush in the pot. Please. Oh, I killed it. No! Oh, life is ruined. Aww. Oh, I was thinking.
Okay, let's go into the pool.
Hey, just run. Just speed run it.
I'm actually glad that we already cleared the jump scares.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Just keep running.
Okay, 2 more.
Okay.
2 more.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Where are they?
Basement! Basement is one.
Oh god. I'm so glad the jump scares are gone.
Me too.
You've got no idea.
Okay, where was the basement? This way?
Yeah, down the stairs. Along the corridor and down the stairs. Just run straight through. Weird heart beating noise. Oh, we've gone the wrong way. Just get out of here. Nikki, get me out of here. Is that the end here? It's there. Go.
One.
I think it was the last one.
I still have 1 chalk. Sound is coming from up.
Wait, you still have a chalk?
I still have 1 chalk.
Ooh. Okay, let's just go up. Okay, you can go up first. Now sounds are coming from up.
Yep, that's okay.
I actually am feeling very safe in the basement right now. Ooh.
Oh. Okay. Let's just go up. I'm not looking.
Wait, are we going up again?
I guess, it said up, right?
Whoa, what is that noise? What?
That was a spider. That's actually funny. Okay, let's just go.
Ooh. No. Can we just give me a second?
Okay, I'll give you a second. People are saying theater. Was there one in the theater?
No, there wasn't.
Okay.
The spider's killing me. Punch it to death.
Okay.
Let me just chow down on some stew real quick.
Yeah, I need to eat stew.
Okay. Oh my god, this the bedroom's floor.
Oh. Okay,
what's in there?
Senior bedroom. Nothing.
Okay, you can go in first.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
You just were taking a nap.
Yep. Oh, do you hear that? Oh, it's in the projector room. Should we go into the projector room?
No, I think we bugged it out, so I think we can keep going.
Okay. Should we check?
Huh?
Should we check?
Nah, I think it'll be fine.
Okay.
Go.
Bedroom one.
She's still
nothing.
Crying.
Yeah.
Anything? Nothing?
Nothing.
Oh no. Oh no.
Bedroom two.
It's gonna be the last bedroom. There's
yes,
no way it's not the last bedroom.
It's always the last
it's
one.
Just, it's always the last one.
Okay, Tubbo, I'm going in.
Three, two, one, breach and clear. What? Oh, what? Girl? What? I've got an exit key!
Oh.
Wait, do you see that?
Wait, what?
Alice, did you really think you could kill me, huh? Sarah, there's a key in one of those chests. Quick, there is a cabin behind the building. There is still one more circle. Shut up, you don't understand how powerful I am. You will die before you reach there. What the hell?
Wait, what?
It says there is a key in the chest.
Okay, yeah, you have the key.
Quick, there is a cabin behind the building. There is still one more circle.
Okay.
Oh my god. Run. Okay, I assume this goes to the front door.
My earbuds fell off. My cat just... Okay, I'm here.
Go, front door.
I'm going.
Get me the hell out of here!
Yep.
Go, front door, please. Please, for the love of God, get me to the front door.
Yep, front door. Oh.
Go! It's raining blood!
It's raining blood?
Is it blood raining?
Yeah, I have that too. Okay, behind the cabin.
Route. Where's the cabin? This way? Sure,
behind
sure.
Behind the thingy, the cabin, yeah. Let's just go. Oh my god.
What the heck? That's why you still have one more chalk.
Yeah.
Cabin? I don't see no cabin.
Me neither.
Oh, I don't see nothing.
Oh no.
I don't see nothing, Nikki.
Oh no. Oh no. Where is it? What?
Nikki, I don't see nothing!
I think at this point we should have run in circles. Oh. It just stopped. Oh no, it didn't.
No, it's still going.
Yep, it's going.
It's very much still going,
okay,
Nikki.
Okay,
wait, head to the thing. Head to
the
path
black
again.
Thingy?
Yeah, to the path.
Okay.
Maybe when they say behind, maybe that was the back door we just came out of.
Maybe. A bloody line would happen here.
Oh, wait, that's for... Wait, no! I think we need to get the key from the door. I put it in the wrong place.
Oh, no.
A bloodline? What happened here?
Yeah. Keep saying
wait,
that for me.
I think I put the key in the wrong place. Wait, no, these are iron doors. No, I can't off. Okay. Let's go to the... Okay, I think this is the right way. I think out the front is the right way.
Okay, I need to eat food. Okay.
God, I just want to kill this girl. And I've never said that about anyone. But
yeah,
oh
right?
My
she
God.
She scared the hell out of us.
Yeah. A bloodline, what happened here?
Oh my God.
I assume they mean the little shed at the beginning. Do you remember?
Oh, yes.
Around here, maybe.
True.
I don't have the key, though.
Wait, what?
I'm so confused.
I don't see
anything. I'm so confused.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe we follow the bloodline?
People are saying behind the orphanage. Maybe we just didn't see it.
I'm following the bloodline. Screw the orphanage. It hits a tree.
No, let's go behind the orphanage.
Okay, my chat's saying go right. Where are you?
I'm at the roundabout.
I'm at the roundabout, okay. Apparently we have to go around the right side.
Okay, so here.
You have the chalk still?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. It's impossible to see in these really thick woods.
Yeah.
Wait, now everyone's saying no left. Wait, turn around.
Okay.
Turn around.
Okay.
Chat knows more about what on earth is going on than what we know.
That is true.
There is a little hole here, which is cool. Sorry, I've been distracted.
Oh, that's fine. We can get distracted.
Oh, wait, is that
there?
Something? Is that something? No, that's just the wall.
Let's see if there's something behind it. Let's see if there's something behind it.
Oh wait. This looks like this could be something. No, this isn't anything. This isn't anything.
Huh.
Through here, maybe? No.
Oh, here! I got it!
Wait, what?
Here.
Wait for me. Oh!
Okay, I got it.
Knock
that
bad boy out!
You did it. Thank you. I am free now. Meet me at the gate.
Meet me at the gate? Okay.
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 All right. No, all right. Yeah. Wait, is that Alice? Is that Alice today?
No, Sarah said that.
Sarah.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Pog.
Mm-hmm.
It's still raining blood.
It is. It should have stopped, I think. I feel like we're getting bamboozled here, Tubbo.
Yeah, I feel like at least the blood rain should have stopped if we did
yeah,
it.
Yeah, right? I mean, the bumping
Sarah,
stopped.
Wait, Sarah said, do
oh,
you
no,
know who
stop.
I am? I am a... Whoa! Sarah just said, I am Alice, and Alice just said, I'm Sarah. The magic wasn't to kill me. It was to... Wait. The magic wasn't to kill me. The magic wasn't
die.
To kill me.
It's
the
so
magic was to sit to seal me. Thank you. Welcome to hell. Wait, are we dying?
Yeah,
are we
are.
Dying? Can we not get to the gate? No. What? No? Can I not get out?
I'm dead.
Can I not? What?
We didn't get to the ending part. Here's the story. We didn't make it!
Wait, can I read this? Wait. Ending for dummies. Sarah and Alice were the same person!
Oh my God!
She has some kind of psychohepharona. She became an evil demon who tried to kill Aria, bullied and tortured her after that. She tried to escape and needed help. So she needed a Dumbo like you to break the seal. You helped her to escape and kill you.
We just
now the earth is in danger. Thank you, Smile.
Rude. Thank you so much for the raid, H-Bomb. Hello. I hope you had a great stream. We're playing spooky,
goes
scary
to
maps.
The end
everyone.
Of the beginning.
Should we do that?
What the hell?
That is so rude.
What the hell?
Oh. I can't open it.
Give me a second. Screw this!
Okay.
Right. Right.
Okay.
Right.
All right. All right.
There is no way I just. Right. Listen here, Sarah. We're doing it again.
Let me get into game mode, please.
Nah. Well, I'm not having any of this. Where is that little hut?
I don't have permission to do this. Oh my god, Tubbo.
No, I'm going.
Oh, thank you.
I'm going. Give me some TNT. Right. We're killing this demon. Once and for all.
Okay.
Get out of here. With all of that. Get out of here with all of that. All of that. No, I don't want to. No. I blew up the whole thing. I'm still blown up.
I'm glad. That's what it deserves.
It's gone.
That was so rude. They just tricked us.
Oh, I've just received word from chat that the UK is back in lockdown on Thursday.
Yeah.
Oh,
it is.
Man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was. What the hell, man?
I did not enjoy that. It was fun. No, actually. Oh. Did you have fun, Tom? Do you know what we could do now?
What?
We could check the haunted mansion on the Dream SMP.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah. Or do you want to play another horror map?
I don't think I can.
Yeah.
I don't think I can.
Okay.
That was awful. I'm still burning down the mansion.
Okay, I'm switching versions. Oh my god, my heart.
So we died.
We did, yeah, it killed us. We set it free, and now it can kill the whole world.
What the hell?
Yeah, right?
That's not a good ending.
It isn't. Maybe we should have. No, we couldn't have run. We did. We never.
Maybe we should have tried to run to the end.
Yeah, but never.
Like
on
the
Earth,
gate.
Never on Earth did we have enough time.
I don't know. We could have. Maybe we stood there for a long time wondering what the hell just happened.
I guess.
Did you see it in chat when they said that I'm Alex and Alice
no,
is me?
No, I only saw. It's so fun watching you die.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Are you burning it down?
Yeah. It's burning.
Nice. That's what it deserves. That's all it deserves.
Yeah. That was real something.
It was.
That
it
was real something.
It was. Oh god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's burning.
Good.
Dream SMP time, eh?
Yeah, time for Dream SMP. Let me see if Carla's available. I'll just add him.
Hello. I feel completely and utterly shook.
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to play Minecraft anymore, I'll be honest. I really don't want to play Minecraft anymore.
Don't worry, Tubbo. The orphanage can't haunt you anymore. You burnt it down.
I'm not
going
to be able to sleep. I'm really not going to be able to sleep.
No. Do you want to play something funny?
We need
to distract you.
No, it's okay. I'm just going to eat my sorrows and chuck. Why is Technoblade on the Dream SMP? Where the hell am I, actually?
Where are you?
Oh, I'm miles away.
Okay. Tell me when you're there, then I'll show you.
Where are you?
I'm
I'm like right next to the Manberg.
Are you? Okay.
We can meet in the Manberg.
Did you know, Nikki, my sister's starting streaming? I don't know if I told you this.
Oh yeah, you've told me. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not gonna say her Twitch because she is not ready for you wonderful lot.
Oh yeah, no.
But yeah, no. But I've been watching and I just feel so unbelievably proud. It's it's just like
I'm glad.
And she streamed the last 2 days in a row, mm-hmm. and I've watched them and I'm like, man. You know, she could be the next Pokemon, Nikki. Aww. She might outgrow all of us.
Aww. She might. Is she playing Minecraft?
She played Among Us.
Ooh, really?
I know.
Aww.
So yeah, I'll leave it to chat to try to figure out what her Twitch is.
Oh, they will find her.
I'm not
her.
Gonna. I you know what? I'm confident they won't.
Okay.
So, but I'm not challenging them.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Nikki, I just don't feel ready.
For her? Having...
No, just for anything after playing that horror map.
Understandable. It was... My heart is still, like... You know that feeling of, like, anxiety and shock that you get when you get jump scared? My heart still feels like that.
Right the first just donated to me. It said, Tom, I can't believe you burnt my house down. Bro, what the flip? I thought you were cool. Right, no.
Oh, no, right.
I'm back, sorry.
I'm good.
My entire chat is saying to raid her, but chat, no. It's not happening. You have to find her on your own.
Yeah. The thing is, chat, you need to keep in mind
You need to realize
that...
people aren't ready.
Yeah.
Okay, people need time to prepare.
Exactly.
Like, I had no time to prepare for you wonderful lot. Okay, so... You've got to, like, upscale it slowly, okay? Otherwise,
yeah.
It's not... Otherwise, it's just too much for the system.
Definitely.
You hear all these streamers and YouTubers taking breaks and whatnot. It's a little bit stressful.
Yeah.
You know, I'll be the one to say it. It's stressful having so many of you here. But
yeah.
I wouldn't change it for the world.
Exactly.
You lot are wonderful.
It is wonderful. It is the best thing ever. And we are all really thankful. But on the other hand, it can become
on the other
really
part,
stressful.
When I go on Twitter and I see people with my face as their profile picture, I just kind of sit down. And I... And I'm like, whoa,
yeah.
Okay.
This is happening. Yeah.
Okay, I'm heading back to the mainland now.
All right. Oh, wait, do I have a hotkey for mute? Yes, I am muted. Thank you for the sub.
So that's why
it.
I'm not going to rate her. I will probably in the future if she sticks with it, but
mm-hmm. Yeah,
you know,
give
for
her
now.
Some time, let her get used to streaming. That's
yeah.
like that's like a big thing too, like people are, you know, people need to.
Yeah,
that's
it sucks when
skill.
You just get thrown.
You need to
it,
learn how to stream.
It is. It sucks when you get thrown in the deep end.
Yeah, definitely.
Like she doesn't even have a second monitor yet.
Ooh.
She's got her iPad set up with the chat on the Twitch app.
I mean, Techno and Will stream without a second monitor. I don't know who else, but the two do.
But... chat is like stop. So someone's figured out who it is in the chat. And why do people keep breaking my ice?
Your ice?
My ice. I just don't get it.
Oh, your ice. I don't know. Where did they break it?
They're just on my bridge.
Aww.
So if you found it, chat, don't say
it
in chat. If you found it, just smile. Just smile in the chat if you found it.
Exactly. Give her a little bit of time.
Yeah.
To get used to it. It's not that we don't want her to have success and all of you wonderful people there, but she needs that. If she just started streaming, it can be very overwhelming and burn you out really quickly if you all
yeah.
of a sudden have such a big following and so
I'm
many
not gonna
people
lie,
watching
I was
you.
Watching her stream when she was playing Among Us
mm-hmm.
and she was just playing with chat and I'm like, man, the
Aww.
Simple times. The simple times. None of these 30 odd Among Us discourse.
I love watching your streams, you make me so happy.
Oh my god, that's a lot of smiles. A lot of people have found it.
Yeah, I have a lot of smiles too. But who knows if it's just, you know, people smiling because
you know,
they're smiling.
They might just be happy. Who knows?
Yeah, exactly. Chat, are you happy?
Okay, I'm nearly back at the place.
All right.
So is it scary?
What? The haunted mansion?
The haunted mansion,
no,
yeah.
It's a haunted mansion, you know? But it's
I don't know
very
what that
epic.
Means.
I haven't looked at it too much, but we built it together and it's really cool. Wait, I can actually... did you look at the Dream SMP Discord and did you look into the voice chat? If you scroll up, Kyle sent a picture of it. Wait, I can send it to
you.
No,
I want to be surprised.
Okay.
Always carry a hay bale on you. One day it could save your life.
What?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm at the portal. Where are you at?
The portal?
Yeah.
I'm coming. I'm in Lemanberg, but I'm coming.
I don't know, Blade.
I think they burned down, didn't they?
At the jungle base, I think. All right. Where are we heading, Nikki? Lead on me.
I'm on my way. At which portal are you? Oh, the only... Okay.
Wait. I'm running down the prime path. Yep. Can I VC? Sure. Sure. Well, let's head in the Dream SMP Discord. Techno wants the VC.
Where is it? There it is. Hello.
Oh, who invited you? Oh, get her out of here.
What?
I'm kidding.
Me and Nikki have just gone through trauma. We've gone through hell, Technoblade. Our bond is stronger than ever now.
We were in an orphanage, Techno, and it was horrible.
Oh my god, that was just
the worst thing I could imagine, an orphanage.
Yes, it was.
They were just all dead. They were all dead.
They were dead. Oh, well, that's
there
not that bad.
There was so much blood.
Oh, I thought you were going to say they were alive. Oh.
What?
Oh, that would have been.
Okay, follow me, Tubbo.
Okay.
All right. Audio balancing good enough. All right, where are you guys?
Are you live, Technoblade?
I am live.
Oh, hello, Techno.
Swag. Hello. We've just gone through hell. Wait, is this it here?
No, this is the museum.
We're going to the haunted mansion. Wait, what?
I was just going to my cow pit, and I saw a pig there, and I'm like, oh, I wanted to make a pig farm. Did I actually make one? Someone just buried my cows.
What?
Wait.
All of my cows have been buried.
You have to hide though. You have to hide the bovine.
What is this? There's just a pig labeled cow at the top of it. Who would do something like this?
This sounds like something Fundy would do.
Who would do something?
There, you can already see it.
Oh wait, is this it? Is it scary?
This is the path? Yeah, it's. You know, it's not as scary as
Nikki,
though.
I don't know if I can take much more of this.
No, don't worry.
Where are you guys?
It doesn't have jump scares.
Wait, do you want to come and do the thing with us, Technoblade?
It's not really the thing. It's just a house, Tubbo. It's not really a thing.
All right, just tell me where you guys are so I can get there and get content, all right?
Okay. We are at 410 minus 375.
I was gonna go for like a landmark, but that's fine. I'll just open F3, ruin the immersion.
All right, 410. What do you mean ruin?
What's the other?
-375.
-375. All right, my immersion is ruined right now.
I'm wearing a wig, Nikki. I don't know how you wear wigs. This is so weird.
It is.
Long hair is so weird. I like feel it on my back, and I'm like, man, I'm not used to this. I can really feel it on my back though.
Did you try getting a haircut?
No, Techno, you see, it's a wig.
Oh, did you try taking it off?
Well, no.
It seems like a really solvable problem, Tubbo. I don't know why
you're struggling with this. Your logic is flawless, but I'm trying to go for the whole, you know, dressing up for Halloween crap, you know? I'm really trying.
I don't think anyone does that. I think you're weird.
I've got the top of it. Technoblade, please, can you stop insulting me for like a couple minutes while I, you know.
Is this the jungle base? How did I never notice this?
Wait, what do you mean? Is it the jungle base?
Something else. I just saw like a huge jungle tower and I'm like, wait, that's not even a jungle. Never mind, I'm stupid.
No. The jungle base is like 10,000 blocks away.
Chat, I know what trees are. Don't make fun of me, chat. There's oak trees, there's birch trees, and then there's all the other trees that don't matter.
Right, right. Hello. There he is. I think Tubbo's talking to chat.
Hello. Sorry, I'm back, gang. Squad, fam. Right,
let's right. go.
I have no idea what to expect
it's
here,
just,
Blade.
It's a haunted mansion that Carl, H-Bump, Quackity, me, and a few others built. There it is!
So this is where the villagers
oh,
are.
Look! No, this is not where the villagers are, technically.
Bro, well, I still have time in the day, so whatever.
It looks so cool! Okay.
Wait, so... There's no jump scares or
no,
crap, is there?
No. It's not.
No,
there's
not. They coded jump scares into the
into
game.
Into the dream SMP. Look
no,
how cool
no,
this
jump
looks.
Scares very much exist in the game, technically. I just went through hell and back. Okay. What? Yeah, they're very real. God damn.
Scared yet.
Alice and Sarah freaking up.
True. Okay, do okay. we want to show Techno right. where the villagers
well,
are?
That was a good 30 seconds of content.
Yeah.
Can I see the villagers?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Blade,
like
you're really well, you're really one thing to the another. You don't really take anything in, do you? You just go from one
mean,
bit of content to the
it's
next.
It's funny because this is a way better build than like anything I've seen on this server, and this is the last time anyone's gonna look at it. It's this 30-second detour.
Did you not
it's in the middle
my...
of nowhere. And
what
now we're gonna go
docks?
We're gonna go to
my
Manberg where there's like creeper holes everywhere, and that's where all of our content
oh,
is.
The basement? It has a basement. Wait, let me look at the basement real quick.
Wait, there's more.
Apparently
there's more.
It has a basement.
There's an extra room.
Alas.
DLC.
Man, I love it when I download the real life extra content.
Ooh.
Oh. Wait, this isn't planned up for some kind of event, or is it? Or is it just to
know.
Kind of be
well,
here and be
is,
like, damn.
I'm ruining all of it. It's all spoiled now. I'm walking on their food with my
no,
shoes.
You're just treading
my
shoes. Into the food.
Yeah. That's canon now.
Do you need me, or is that for later?
I was gonna do a trade with you at some point, but come back
you're
during the day
despicable.
So there can be continuous content.
Yeah, no, I understand. I mean, you're
gonna
have to message
the
me.
The sun's almost not... down, alright.
Yeah, I'll be... Oh.
Are we happy? Going to the villagers?
Yeah,
I am.
Let's go to the villagers.
I am very
to the villagers.
Unbelievably sweaty.
Oh,
I'm just... I don't cope well with scary things. I don't know about the rest of you.
Yeah.
Tubbo, that was just an empty house.
No, you don't know what the heck I'm talking about, Technoblade. You don't
seems
know.
Like you're overreacting.
It was so scary, Techno. You,
oh my god,
it was
awful.
The house.
I didn't.
Alice and Sarah are actually
the
same person.
Again,
the block game
could
be
you
this
kinda
scary.
Sound like you're overreacting.
No, you're
yeah,
just so
I mean,
wrong.
Games are kind of
sounds
really...
like you guys are all a bunch of wimps, honestly.
Yeah,
I mean, that
me
was the Minecraft
I'd really like, you to stop talking. I'll be honest. you're really, you know,
I'll just be silent for the rest of the stream.
Yep.
Oh no.
Yep. God, I need a breather.
This
Jesus
is, but
Christ.
Actually, Tubbo, for me, this is really relaxing now that it's over.
See what
you
I
know?
Mean?
No, I just have like the phantom, like the animated little girl on the floor, like ingrained in my brain.
Oh no!
Holy crap!
Oh, we have to go in here.
Yeah, we have to go 10,000 blocks away. We're not gonna
what
walk
the
it.
What the heck?
What, have you never been before, Technoblade?
No,
to the
that's
jungle?
Why. That's why I need you to bring me there.
Yeah, okay, right, okay. Tommy. Bye, Tommy.
Bye, Tommy.
Holy crap! I'm so unbelievably stressed.
Oh no!
It just. I feel ruined.
Oh,
like
no.
Just absolutely ruined. Technoblade.
I gotta
you go.
Say, you know, it was a good build, but I feel like you guys are overreacting.
Technoblade. Okay, we're gonna keep going this way.
Alright, Techno, next Halloween, you're gonna play the adventure.
You're gonna play it with us. Do you cope well with scary things, Techno?
I guess.
I just, oh god. I don't even know why I'm helping you. You like shot me with fireworks. I really did go out with a bang.
That was like a whole, like, what was that? Like a week that and was a half like ago.
A whole week, yes. Like, you know, you murdered me a week ago. We good now, we good.
Look, I can't believe you're still on about that. I was just...
Right.
Wait, how do I... Oh, there we go.
Have you been
later.
Up here before?
Nope.
Okay. Ignore, there's a broken portal over there. Everything up here is broken and, tattered.
No. This is the laziest ice bridge I've ever seen.
Shut up.
Did you bring another? Okay, I can just piggyback off your boat.
Yeah, you can piggyback. Nikki, do you have a boat?
Later, idiot. Drive!
Technovade, you are so unbelievable.
Why is there a villager over there?
Wait, there's a village. That might be one of mine.
How did it get all the way out here? Did it get in the boat?
No, I keep losing them. They just wander off.
Well, I think that was one of them.
Was it? Did it have a jungle coat?
I don't know. It had clothes.
It. Okay.
I think it had a job.
Oh, okay, well, we have to run the rest of the way because people keep screwing with my lazy ice bridge. Right, let's go. Oh. It's not that far. Nikki, are you running
like you
as well?
Yep. Place another boat.
Fine, we'll do it your way, Technoblade.
I'm just saying, there were like two broken blocks and you
I'm walking. you can zoom past me if you want. But I'll be running.
Oh, sorry.
No, okay, right, fine, you actually did. I thought you were gonna wait and pick me up, but you are unbelievable.
Tubbo, turn around.
Hi, Nikki. Thank you, let's go.
Okay.
Technoblade's gonna get there and he's gonna be like, where the hell am I? Maybe I should've, kept those guys around. Nikki!
Having a good time over there.
Nikki, just run.
And only one of you guys make it? How is that possible?
We had to sacrifice to the pigs.
I'm here.
Oh, okay, awesome.
Later.
Right, hi, Blade. Have you seen, Blade? We're also actually draining the ocean to make a guardian farm.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to see that, actually.
It's coming along spectacular. So this is the journey. Please stop flying for 5 seconds.
I spent a lot of time getting this trident. I gotta use it.
How long did it take you to get one?
Like
me and Fundy got one in like...
Half.
Oh, we got one in like 20 minutes, but Fundy deleted it.
Oh.
How did you delete it?
He just threw it and it didn't come back.
What? But
did you go pick it up?
We went to, but it was gone. Alright. This space is actually also burnt down. Nothing is sacred on this server, Blade.
Except that haunted house, which we're
Except
never gonna see again.
Except that haunted house.
The only
I'm
good
pretty
devil.
Sure the villagers are in here. Yeah, they're in here. A couple are dead,
here we
but
go.
All of the good armor ones are
How
here.
How are they dying?
Honestly, I don't know. This place is perfectly lit up. I think people are just killing them.
Oh, are there
yeah,
any
Protection
farmers?
4 are in there. Thorns and Smite 5 are in there. Oh, those are all dead. Sharp 5's dead. Well, you have Unbreaking 3, you have Thorns and Protection 5.
Farmer! Oh.
Why are you using the farmer and not the boat guy in the Fletcher? We have so much string. You may as well use the boat guy
apples.
In there. You need apples? Why do you need apples?
To make golden apples.
How many golden apples do you need? Just mine trees.
A lot.
What is your plan?
That takes way too long. All right, well, maybe there's some name tags from the librarians. Here we go.
What do you do? Wait, do you want to hear it? Do you want me to play you a song, Technoblade? We have a song here.
Oh, music? Music hog?
Oh, yes, it's so good.
Wait, that's an actual song. What the heck?
Yeah.
Wait, it's actually custom made.
Yeah! The jungle
they
base is amazing. It's Able Sisters.
It's got its own OST. Whatever that means.
Original soundtrack.
Amazing.
So
I'm gonna get DMCA'd for this.
No, it's actually non-copyright.
Nice. I guess get like a channel strike.
Right, let's take out the taking out the bass.
You're remixing it. What is the?
I love this so much. I think this is my favorite thing on the server.
He's a full-on Minecraft DJ. What is this? What?
How you feeling?
I'm vibing, man. It almost makes me want to stop murdering people all the time.
But yeah, Bundy made this and it's brilliant. We should make new ones of these, man. This is like the only one like it on the server. We should make more.
Oh, yes,
we need a soundtrack for every base.
Yeah! Oh, that is all awesome.
Right. Well, it's nighttime, I have to...
You have to go farming creepers or something? I don't know. What do you do in your spare time, Blade?
Oh, I was gonna get a butler.
A butler? Yeah. Really? But what is that?
Well, you see, on Halloween, there's these special mobs that spawn with the pumpkins on their head.
Oh!
Or jack-o'-lanterns. Oh. They're very rare. I want to find one and make it my butler.
Ooh. Are you sure that's gonna work?
Yes.
Because of the server jar?
Well, I've seen the pumpkins.
Oh, you've seen them, have you?
Okay,
yeah,
this
I
is
think
not
Nikki
working.
Just
Can
killed one, like, right outside
guy?
Earlier. How did you lose?
I actually
skeleton.
I wanted
your scaffolding.
To leave.
Okay, I've got your stuff.
Thank you.
Bro, we have been stealing the worst combatants Manbrig has. Their power went down zero losing you guys.
What?
I think their combat capability went up.
Apparently I just killed one.
Yeah, I think you've been killing them.
Wait, really?
It's probably the regular pumpkin, though. All right, let me just steal some items from here.
I don't even remember.
This is my place.
Do you have any name tags I could borrow? Or like
no, I do not have name tags, but we're in hard mode, so if you drop it a block and it picks it up, it won't despawn.
I thought we were in easy mode.
Wait, are we? Oh my god, we are. Why are we in easy mode?
It's because Minecraft. And Nikki just got killed by a skeleton. We need to be in peaceful.
I just got killed by an easy skeleton.
Oh man, this is really not gonna. You know what? No, that's my cue to leave. It's been fun, guys. It's been really fun. I'll catch you guys later. Nikki, you're letting the team down here. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
I'm leaving too.
Alright.
Alright, bye Techno.
Brr.
We forget that ever happens. That never happened. Chat, you didn't see anything. Okay. Who do we raid? Who's playing? Who's live? No one really. Bum 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 bum. I could raid Little Simsy. Do you guys wanna see? Oh, Tubbo raid! No! Tubbo, I'm ending! Tubbo, don't raid me! Don't raid me, I'm ending! Wait. Oh no. Let me message him. I'm ending.
Have you seen the Nikki's Ode to Lemonberg animatic?
I think I have. Oh, we can actually look at that before I leave. We can actually look at that. Wait, Nikki's Ode to Lemonberg?
Hey, Nikki. In donating again from the other night. Happy Halloween from my sister
and I. Thank you, happy Halloween.
Love your costume.
Thank you, Tubbo, for the raid. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I was about to end, but we're going to look at... Oh, wait, there's this one animation that I want to look at with you. I've already commented on it. Which one was it? It's really good. It's so good. I think it's this one. Is it this one? It's this one. Okay, let me look at this one with you. I find this one so good. Okay, let's look at it. It's called Good For You, Dream SMP Animatic. Oh wait, actually, let me move my face cam. What if I just do this? Make my face cam smaller. Put you guys down here. Yes, hello everyone, welcome from Tubbo. I am the person that was in the call. It's me. Thank you for the sub, Harris, I appreciate it. Oh, I love it. Like, I normally don't comment on these things, but it's just so good, I had to comment on it. Thank you for the sub, Morgan Wolf, I appreciate it. Do you want to say hi? Look, it's Rihanna!
Hello!
And Pooh! We're looking at animations. I just finished playing with Tubbo. So if you want to, we can do pumpkin carving.
Yeah. Look at him.
Look at him. Look at him, guys! Look at him!
He's sleepy.
Oh, big yawns! Big yawns! Aww.
He goes, what do you do?
Aww. Can you sleep well?
Yes.
Good.
Come with me. So thank you. Say bye bye to chat.
Alright, thank you for the
Elizum, have a happy hour.
Thank you. Okay, let's finish this animation. It's almost done. Thank you.
watch the Dream SMP animation?
I am. So good. So good. So good. Isn't it, chat? I needed to show it to you. Go there. Go here and say stuff. Say nice things, okay? Please, thank you. They deserve it. It's very good. I really like it. Yes. Yes. Go give support now. yeah, just had to show it to you. There's another one that I really liked. Like, there's not...
of you singing the Lemonberg anthem at the end of Dear Friend thought it was cool.
I think it's this one. I've seen it. Yeah. This one, right?
Have a happy Halloween, ILY.
Oh, thank you. You too. And the bloodless dove. Is it this one? This one's really good too. I've seen it, I've watched a few ones.
Big, so small.
So big, so small? Okay. With Wilbur, Tommy, Tubbo, fucking rat. I really like that one. A pretty bit cannot blown off the man bird. It's the man bird. Yes, I really like this too, when this plays in. So good. Alright, I can't just keep watching though, because then I will... Then I will go into a spiral again. Oh yeah, that is the one. Because that's what I wanted to show, to talk about with you. Because I don't get many animations that have me as the storyteller, the protagonist, that have me. Some don't even have me in the picture. Seeing stuff like this, where it's like from my perspective, is like, wow, thank you, I thank you, you know.
Hi Nikki, happy Halloween!
Thank you, Carly.
I hope you have a good stream.
I hope you do too. Have a good Halloween and enjoy the stream. Thank you for the 10 euros, I appreciate it. Yeah, I've seen this one too.
You not to come outside, but you saw that truck and you smiled so wide. A real life truck in your driveway. We let you sit behind the wheel. Goodbye.
It's really good. I really like the art style of the artist. It's really good. This is the last one I'll watch though. I'll make, actually, let me tell you this now. Go and watch this animatic, please. It's really good and I'm really thankful that I did it. Thank you. Not tomorrow, on Monday, we're going to do a media share stream, which is not going to be a You Laugh, You Lose. It's going to be media share, where you guys can share all these things that you want me to watch with me. I believe Fundy did one the other day, because he told me that that's a really good idea. So I got the idea from him. Monday, we're doing a media share stream. You guys can show me all of these things. But right now, I actually have to leave, because I'm streaming with Rihanna in a bit. Just keep an eye out on my Twitter. I will make an announcement if you want to see us carve pumpkins. We're doing the pumpkin carving stream, right? I believe. Just keep an eye on my Twitter. I don't know where she is. But, yeah, we need to buy pumpkins now. I can raid Crinius. I can raid Ryan.
How much do media shares cost?
I need to set that, actually. Good idea. Good reminder. I'm not sure. I have no idea. I will ask Fundy. I will ask Fundy for what he did and how he did it. Oh, it's just starting soon. Okay. We're waiting until his starting soon screen is over and then we'll raid him. So until then, you will have to be stuck with me and I can tell you some more about this stuff. Jazzy, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I don't know when his stream normally starts. I'm just gonna wait. But yeah, media share on Monday. I will ask Fundy how much it costed for him. Oh, Tubbo is the sweetest. He said he had fun on stream. I hope you had fun. Did you guys enjoy the stream? Did you guys enjoy us being spooked and scared? Alan, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yes, I'm glad. I feel so bad because I wanted to stream daily this week and play horror games every day. I didn't do it in the end. But that is still a thing that I do on Halloween. So next year, if you are still here, next year I will do that again. We're doing daily again, playing horror games every day. And I will show you some of my favorite horror games. Maybe I will actually, to make up for it, maybe I will do daily sometime in the future, like in the near future. Maybe not play horror games though, maybe do something more fun. But yeah. Yeah, thank you Dan for the sub, I appreciate it, thank you. Thank you. Crunchy audio? I don't know why. I will try to fix that too. This is not my microphone either. Mine is still in Germany. Just like my webcam. This is not my webcam. Not my ring light. It's all Rihanna's. Rihanna has been very nice and I'm very thankful for her lending me all her stuff that I don't have. And I've been thinking because I will stay here even over Christmas. I cannot travel here because we're going in lockdown on Thursday. Germany is going in lockdown on Monday. So I'm thinking about just asking Lucas if he can send it to me and I pay for the cost. So maybe I will do that. Because, yeah. Yeah. I can't even go and see my family. This year is going to be my first year of not seeing my family over Christmas. I've never not seen my family over Christmas, so that's gonna be interesting. But I'm glad I have all these people here. I have my friends here. I have Rihanna here, so I won't be alone over Christmas. Maybe I will stream over Christmas because I know that there's people who are alone and lonely over Christmas, and especially now, but also normally, my parents and I actually. Remind us every year how grateful we are that we can be together over Christmas because there is other people that are maybe having troubles or maybe people don't even have families that they can be with over Christmas, and we remind us about that every year to be grateful and thankful that we have each other. So I might even do a stream on Christmas so that everyone who will be alone over Christmas, and I know that there is going to be people that are alone over Christmas, or working. I just saw someone is working. That they aren't alone, or that they have someone who will keep company. So I will think about that. I will see what I'm doing, and then if I have time, I will probably stream over Christmas. Maybe stream over Christmas. Yeah. But. Did he just start? Let me quickly listen into a stream.
The game's muted.
Yep, he did. Alright, let's go. Let's give Ryan some love. He deserves all the love in the world. He is a wonderful, great friend. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the stream. I hope you're all having a wonderful morning, evening, or day, wherever you are. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye! I love you all!